Bruce Stivaletta here again. This is one of my special projects here down on Cape Cod. We have a boat lift that goes in and out of the water on a railway. And this is my brother-in-law's boat. It's a 30-foot inflatable with twin Yamaha 250s off the back, I think. Nice boat, custom made. But you know, we take it out of the boat, out of the water for maintenance. That's me right there, funny looking. But we take it out of the water, do some maintenance. You know, either paint the bottom, check for who knows what. But we're gonna launch this boat into the water. Gently rolling into the water right there. Such a beautiful sight when that happens. And it's such a flat-ass calm day, too. It's just, oh, it doesn't get any better than this. The high tide right now, perfect for launching the boat. And once he gets off the cradle, then we'll haul it up back on the rails, empty, by the winch house that's above it. And that's how we launch a boat. Not bad, huh? Oops, what's going on here? Ooh. I must have picked up the camera. Hey, thank you all for watching. This is one of my favorite little videos and a favorite little toy of mine that I get to play with. Not everyone has their own railway, so it's pretty cool. Take care now, and thank you. Bye.